Guy Verhofstadt has issued a stark warning to the European Union as Russia and Ukraine loiter on the brink of war. The Belgian MEP raised serious concerns about the political crisis in Eastern Europe and suggested this could affect the future of the bloc by stating that EU is not eternal. The 68-year-old was speaking about the importance of the Conference on the Future of Europe, a platform to enable citizens to lead the debate about issues facing the continent. In a post on Twitter, Mr. Verhofstadt stressed Brussels needed to reform its laws, security and borders. He wrote, "Everything happening around Ukraine is proof that we need the Conference on the Future of Europe. The EU is not eternal. We need to reform how we tackle rule of law, security defense to secure our EU impact in and around our borders." The intervention by Mr. Verhofstadt comes as Vladimir Putin continues to deploy thousands of troops to the Ukrainian border. U.S. intelligence sources suggested an invasion of more than 100,000 Russian soldiers could take place as early as next month. Tensions between Ukrainian military personnel and Russian-backed separatists in the east of the country continue to soar to a level not seen since Moscow annexed Crimea in 2014. The EU is also gripped by a migrant crisis at the border between Belarus and Poland. Minsk is accused of facilitating the illegal flow of mostly Middle Eastern refugees into the EU via member states Poland and Lithuania. Mr. Verhofstadt has previously warned that Moscow faces sanctions from the EU and NATO if things escalate. He tweeted, "Apparently Putin needs conflict for his internal peace. The West needs to make clear the consequences would be devastating for Russia as well as for Ukraine. No doubt, NATO-European unity, full solidarity with Ukraine, massive US-EU sanctions ready." On Friday, Russia called on NATO to rescind a 2008 commitment to former Soviet states, Ukraine and Georgia, that they would one day become members.